resetting your safe password. If you have forgotten your password to log on to Safe, type in the email address that you normally use. And then request a new website password by clicking on Email. Now check your email, where you will receive the new password. You should then go onto the Safe using this new password and immediately change your password, as email is not a secure medium and may have been intercepted.